Month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open and the bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry, and the police have ruled out burglary as a motive. Neither body had any injuries, and the cause of death could not be determined by the coroner. It seemed as though the residents were preparing to move. The police have yet to find any leads. The house has been boarded up while the investigation continues. In other news, local delivery man mysteriously...
help us. No one can help us. This house had a basement in it. We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one can ever find it.
You